ألو، كيف حالك؟ أهلا وسهلا إلى مطبخي، إلى شالو كاوا. الآن سنطبخ حمص.
So we are going to make hummus with tahini, which is a sesame paste. The word hummus means chickpeas, funny enough.
So first of all, add your chickpeas to your blender bowl. Add in 1 to 2 cloves of crushed garlic, depending on your taste buds. You like strong, you put strong. You like weak, you put less garlic. Simple. Add in some salt, a little bit of cumin, قليلاً. Now we add in some lemon juice. A little bit. And to make your hummus extra creamy, we are going to put in some Greek yogurt. I like to put in a lot to add flavor. And to make your hummus taste very nice, you put in tahini, which is sesame based. Very beautiful. I put a lot, a quarter cup, for one thing.
Tahini can be a bit heavy for your blender, so you use a good blender. I use Magic Bullet, but you can use a normal food processor. Khalas, it is perfect.
Now you are put it into a bowl, and then we are going to drizzle some olive oil on top. Throw over some chickpeas for decor. A little sprinkle with some paprika. And there you have it. Beautiful hummus. Creamy, yummy, and very tasty. Khalas.
Serve with pita bread, and you can make for braai, very nice for barbecue. Also known as braai in South Africa, but we say barbecue.